And some breaking news just into the KDKA newsroom. Pennsylvania announces new coronavirus cases. There are now 1,146 new cases, bringing the new statewide total to more than 25,000. Now, the statewide death toll is now at 584. So far, more than 108,000 patients in Pennsylvania have tested negative for COVID-19.